backyard. He used to come to rugby all the time. He spent more time at rugby games than he did at home. You know what I mean? So, because that's rugby. Look, not just to the two clubs that made the grand final today, but all the clubs, their supporters, their families, and all the hangers-on that make rugby what it is at this level, to do a great job. To the two teams that made the grand final, congratulations. Canterbury, just short on the day.
Yeah.
Come on in, take a lead, lads, photos.